I thought I wouldn't know how to handle it. But I knew we were doing something really special. I literally met my trainer with a rollie and a bacon sandwich. And I said, I want to change. I think I was so overwhelmed. My world had turned upside down.
But I'm incredibly proud.
And I'm incredibly fortunate to do this.